the 30th of January, 2024. Deadly attack on U.S. troops highlights an open-ended military mission. The military mission that brought U.S. troops to Iraq and Syria is largely complete, experts say. Whether and when to withdraw them is much more complicated.